signs of progress along North Loop 1604 after a major shutdown over the weekend. Six lanes are now open from Stone Oak to I-10. TxDOT sharing footage of the lanes on social media. The agency says this is all part of the plan to reduce congestion. Once construction is complete, 1604 will be 10 lanes across with an HOV lane in each direction. Two segments of this expansion project will be complete next year.